of Chuck Newby. Tim Dameron, Lynn, second row, and Chuck Newby starting in the third row. 20 laps of Sportsman Racing fixing to get underway. Brandon Williams jumps out to the lead. Pete Wright, second. The 51 of Lynn Selby, third. Tim Dameron in fourth. Looks to the inside of Lynn Selby as they go into turn one. Side by side coming out of turn four. Side by side at the stripe. Dameron and Selby battling it out for third. Battle for third, Tim Dameron, Lynn Selby, Brandon Williams still out front, Pete Wright second, Chuck Newby running in fifth. Down 12 laps to go for Brandon Williams. Pete Wright continues to run second. Tim Dameron still trying to grab third away from Lynn Selby. Coming out of turn four, Dameron's going to grab third. Dameron with third place now from Lynn Selby. Eleven down, nine to go for Brandon Williams, looking for his second win of the year here at Crossville Raceway, USA. Down five to go for Brandon Williams. flag out for Brandon Williams. One more lap to go. Pete Wright second. Tim Dameron third. Lynn Selby fourth. Chuck Newby continues to run fifth. And taking a second feature win in a row here at Crossville Raceway USA is a 95 of Brandon Williams. Applause Night's feature winner in the Sportsman class out of Crossville, the 95 of Brandon Williams.
Wagner, he's sitting up here parking. I just want to say I appreciate him. Need to go to Wagner's Auto Sales and visit him. And if you want to, you can come to Carquest, see me.
Two wins in a row here at Crossville Raceway USA. A win last week at Tennessee Motor Speedway. You're dialed in right now. Maybe we'll see you back in victory lane.
Yeah. I tell you what, just like I said last week and at Baxter, this is old Hess, and it ain't going anywhere.
Everybody give a big round of applause. Nice feature winner here from Crossville, the 95 of Brandon Williams.